I'm a scat man. Skibbity bitty yum da da da. Yum da da da. Skibbity bitty yum da da da. Yum da da da. I'm a scat man. Yum da da da. Yum da da da. Skibbity bitty yum da da da. Yum da da da.
Getting close to game time in South Florida. Rays baseball comes your way.
Really too, but got to show the Kevin Ray's franchise to you and Jerry with this Marlins at Marlins Park. Just a quick drive up over to Miami, you know, because we're playing so, we're going for the Cypress Series today. We might be next to call or I might be.
Hello again, everybody.
Out.
Matt Vaskirjian welcoming you to Rays baseball here on the
but not for it. So, the Marlins are going to go on steals right now. There's the time. Here's Cut Cash, or whatever the name is in place. With the lineup, Miller's Park Speed, Addison Russell, Chris Bryant, Austin Jackson, Jorge Soler, that's Matty Grandal, Greg Bird, and then Kuchan Gore. And then Archie Bradley, who is making his major league debut. Alright, so top of the first, here's Leonis Martinez. First pitch of the game is lined right off of Tama Poella. And D-Gord is going to make the costly error as he threw that thing off of the glove of Michael Morris. So 1-0 to Addison Russell. That's going to be drive into the gap. That's going to be extra bases. That should score to run, if anything. And Addison Russell, well, thought about going for it. Are you kidding me? Wow. Alright, so Addison Russell with the RBI double. 1-0 Tampa Bay. And that's going to go right to D. Gordon, and he throws that thing right over Michael Morris' head. Uh-oh, Chris Bryant going for second. Okay, now we're in the run. Uh-oh. Here comes Addison. The throw is way too slow. And offline, and he goes. Here we go. I know, right now. There we go. And he's going to tag out Chris Bryant. So, that'll be first out, finally. That was a terrible throw. Dee Gordon has not been helping so much. But that's some smart base running by Addison Russell. Though I think Hedgeria probably gets him if he had a strong arm. And then, well, why not get Jordan out right now? So, oh wow, he Tom Brady him right there. Okay, so after that wild play is now 2-0. Tampa Bay. Here's Austin Jackson, 1-2. That's going to be a ground ball. And finally, D-Gordon actually throws on target. So I guess you have to give him credit. Those two plays were pretty tough. One that was lined off for Coiler, and then another one that sent him to right to a left field, and then he basically had to do a Derek Jeter. Oh, we were close to that one. So Jorge A. Soler with an extra base hit. So after two errors, and this double, now Kyler is in a bit of trouble. And I guess you can play Lane D. Gordon for that, but I really don't think you should because those are two good players. So, yeah. So here's Yasmani Grandal. Big left. Going. Still going. Gone. Into the Cleveland Bar. Or at least it would be Cleveland if it was sponsored by literally everything. But it says to Miami Marlins Bar. Not it is now 4-0 Tampa Bay. As Yasmani Grandal rounds the bases to celebrate his home run. So, 4-0 now. and just wow.
Well, when you start
375 feet, option field
there,
power, by yes, money, by God.
There's no doubt the hitter's mind.
And
he's sitting on this one all the way.
Yeah, fans in the bar will be happy. So the Marlins finally get out of that inning, but it's 4-0. Oh wow, they're testing Archie Bradley already. Oh, what a beautiful play by Chris Bryant. Leading all the way to his
right.
Bare handing that thing to get D. Gordon for the first out. You know what makes this thing so special? It's D. Gordon. I mean, come on. This is probably the fastest runner in baseball next to Billy Hill. Here's
Christian Yelich.
One out. Oh my god, he's trying to bunt, but this one's a little bit more terrible. And he's out easily, so not really much to say about that one. Here's John Carlos Stanton. He's probably not going to be bunting. 2-2, two outs. He's going to strike on inside fastball, so that is Riley's first major league strikeout. Here's Ruben Odor. Top of the second. That's going to be a liner into the center for a base hit. So Ruben Odor gets on.
Yeah.
So far the towel has been proven. This is worth watching as Kyle Hiller's first four runs had not really counted to anything. Oh boy, that was terrible. That was absolutely terrible. Yeah. Alright, so here's Leones Martin, 0-2 count. Two outs. If it was playing back, I thought about bunting for a second, but no, just let him get a pure single right there. A single that he actually earns, you know. And Leones Martin with the base hit. Looking to add on to his lead. 1-1 count. Two outs. And he's going to try to steal right here. That's a strike. And Leones Martin is safe. So Garasov, Machia. Not gunned down by the team.
This moves another runner
as
into score position.
Is probably not too happy
to
right now.
Lead.
Oh, what are you going to do? 1-2-2, Addison Russell.
The 1-2.
Two outs. That's going to be a drive into left for a base hit. That should score Leo's Martin because he's so darn fast. It will. So an RBI single for Addison Russell.
Now the pitching coach is going to
and
go
we're going to have a conference right here. Pitching
sure
coach is
okay,
going to go out.
Will be the
and yeah. So here's a Danny Hedgeria. One out. 5-0 Tampa Bay. As Russell gets it, he's going to throw it first and he's out. Wait, what? You sure about that? Oh, wait. Let me just make sure that something that we can challenge. But, wow. From here, it looked like he was out. I'm not sure. But,
yeah, I wasn't so
you know
sure about
let's
him
get
being
a
safe
look.
Either,
oh, yeah, he's out.
Look at it right here.
He is.
Tough to tell
definitely
sure
out.
From that angle. We'll have to wait
I, how you mess up a call like that? But, hey, thank God for the challenge system. And we're going to get the thumbs up from the dugout. And Kevin Cash, well, I forget the name of the man right now, they put for Tampa Bay Rays. They will challenge this call, and we're getting a look. Yep, he is out.
To overturn this call.
So
yeah,
if they don't overturn this,
right
I'm
going
to hard.
Like he might have been out. So this
so
might be a well-used challenge
right here.
Okay, so it looks like the umpires are wrapping
and
up their decision.
They will call him out. So the call was overturned. Well, Marlins are not too happy about that. So 3-2 to Christian Yelich, and he strikes out a fastball down the strike. So here's Giancarlo Stanton again with the 3-2.
Pitch one
two outs. And he strikes down a fastball. So, Archie Bradley picking a pretty good game so far. Top of the fifth. Oh, surprisingly still out there. That's going to be a base hit for Leones Martin. Throw it to second. We'll keep Leones Martin at first. Some people so think, oh, no, look at that. That beautiful hit. That was pretty beautiful. I don't know about you, but whatever. But what you should be so we're going to have a pitching change. Coelho's game is done. I really can't blame him. He really only allowed one earned run. If D. Gordon had made those plays earlier in the game, then he probably wouldn't be in this situation. Probably be 1-0, but hey, that's the way baseball works. So Dylan Horan is going to come in. You know, that other guy that they got from the Dodgers. So let's see what he can do. Let's see if he can franchise down right here. So, Austin Jackson, that's going to be a line drive into left. That'll be a base hit. So, the hits are coming fast and furious right now. And, yeah. Alright, so, here's Marcelo Ozuna. Probably fifth. No counts. Oh, whoa! Off of Archie Bradley's. Wow, that's almost as scary as the one that happened in real life. And face. This time he just raised and not diamond, so yeah, whatever. So let's see where that hit him. That hit him right. Okay, nothing really to be scared about. It was his non-pitching arm. I guess I cost myself concern, but whatever. Top of the sixth. Who else? Guessing incorrectly. Rougned Odor will line it. Well, ground the bases. He ain't right field. Because he's Rougned Odor. And he's amazing. With a Carlos Gonzalez tapping swing. Here's Archie Bradley. With two outs. Can he get a hit? Well, he hit it. I guess that's good. Yeah. 3-2 to Jarrett Altamonte. He's going to strike on the fastball. That was up in the zone. And I just realized we're pitching the perfect game. Oh boy. 3-2 to Danny Hechiria. He strikes out on the fastball. So Archie Bradley has just had to go to his fastball. And look at it. So here is Ishii Suzuki pinch hitting for the pitcher, Dan Horan. 2-1, two outs to Ichiro, and that will be a line drive base hit. So there goes the no hitter, the base hit game. And I kind of expect that. I'm not too excited. So let's get another look. Man, everyone's trying to take out Archie Bradley in real life and in this game. Marcelo Zuna almost did, Ishii Suzuki almost did, Carlos Gonzalez did a few weeks back, and that's going to be extra bases. Oh boy, that looks like a terrible throw. And that'll be a 2-out triple for D-Gordon. So a perfect game all of a sudden turns into a 5-win game. This is not too bad, actually. I don't know what Jorge Soler was doing right there, but whatever. Brian Morse is going to come into pitch. Here is Leonis Martin. And, well, we're just going to do what Leonis Martin has been doing for the first 6-5 games of this season. Game base hits.
Oh yeah, he's got that magic one for one now.
That's his third hit. All of them single. So here is Al Jackson. Two outs. We are at first. Leonis Martin tries to steal, but that would be a base hit. Why not go to third? Oh boy, I just remember that. Oh, thank God. So almost a decision I was going to regret right there, but thank God Marcelo Zuna did not gun down him on his routine. Leonis Martin is too darn fast. So here is Marcelo Zuna. He's going to strike out a curveball. So he's down with it. Here is Michael Morse, 1-1 count, 2 outs. Oh boy. Deep left. Go. Still going. Go. Into the figure again. And that is. That's going to make it 5-2 ball game. So, Archie Bradley is still picking a good game, but that might be his last batter as he was getting tired. But oh well. So, Michael Morse, what they drive. That was 383 feet. And that was kind of a no-doubt batter. I'm surprised he didn't flip the bat, you know. Hit off the top of that scoreboard. So we're gonna walk Martin Prado to get a lefty on lefty. I forget why I did that. It probably was for a lefty matchup. Jared Saltzman, LaMacchia is up, so we're gonna take the ball from Archie Bradley now, remember.
So he'll head I for suppose the showers that, as he stands to win
that was
going to
put in the left-hander because Jairus Altamacchia cannot hit lefties. It will be Paco Rodriguez, the lefty, from the Dodgers.
Ready with another two-two.
Yeah, so he's going to look at a slider right down the pipe.
On his way out toward the home
so,
plate area, and I believe that means we're going to have a double
Mike
switch.
Redmond's going to come out, make a double switch here. They're going to exchange some lineup cards. And, well, so just so you know, Donovan Solano does come in to play third, but Aaron Crow is going to come in to pitch, so there's your double switch. Top of the eighth. Yasmani Grandal up. And that's going to be a base hit. Oh my god, we can't stop getting hits here. Has Mars had a 1-2-3 inning yet this game? Come on now. So the rookie, Andres Corona, will pinch hit for Archie Brad. Well, excuse me, Paco Rodriguez. So 1-0 to Andres Corona, and not the way that you want it. Well, get your first hit stolen from you, and he's not happy about that. So that's not really your jurisdiction. Ernesto Freire is going to come into pitch. So this might be a one-bar appearance from here, as that he will walk a big hit from Rhea. And right after that, you know what, why not have Sean Beagle come in? Actually, no, I think Fallon Solano got out, and then, now we have Sean Doolittle pitching. So, here is D. Gordon, one out, that's going to be a dribbler. Oh, he thought about second, and, D. Gordon, two dot fast. I don't like it. Here's Christian Yelich, 0-2, one out. He's going to swing this on a slider, so two out now. Alright, so here's Giancarlo Stanton. We have kept him in check so far. And now we get to him. So, we're going to. Oh, why not cut it off? Probably to third, but whatever. Oh, we got a trophy for that. Let's use the future. Yay, we're awesome. So, that was a line drive by Giancarlo Stanton. Uncharacteristic because Giancarlo Stanton is usually putting those line drives over the fence. But, yeah. So another base hit, this time by Marcelo Zuna. And, boy, it's not looking good right now. So Kevin Cash is going to come out. We're going to make a double switch now. I think we put,
Brad Boxberger.
Actually, I don't remember what he put in there. What happened? But either way, Brad Boxberger is going to come in to pitch. Here's Michael Morris. Oh my goodness. hops the field. Uh-oh. That's not good. Oh, boy. It just went from 5-4 to 5-6. So, all of a sudden, from 1-8, it goes from 5-2 all the way back to 6-5 now. So, 1-2 to Don Kelly. And that's just control by the 0-2 to Jared Salamacchia. He's going to swing on this on the fastball. So he's down with strikes. Alright, so damage has been done. So, it is time to go to the top of the ninth. Jose Hernandez will come in to pinch it. And won't do much. Adrian Ramos then comes in to pitch for the Marlins. Looking in the bullpen. So, first pitch to Addison Russell. 6-5 Marlins. Deep right. Deep right center. Going, going. Still going, going. First major league home run, and it's a game time home run. So, first major league home run for Addison Russell. And that is a moment to remember. Flat-handed Chris Bryant. Walk back into the dugout. Whoa, 428 feet for Addison Russell. That was a bomb. A moonshot. You know, it might go to the moon, like most moonshots are supposed to go. So as Russell's happy, and then he gets a, you know, sound peeking. Just like a normal rookie would. And yeah, so Nick Massett is going to come in to pitch for the Marlins right at that home run. So Adrian Ramos gets one pitch, and he serves up a home run to a rookie. Well, anyway, that's not really possible. It's not really possible to serve out to a veteran because this line is full of rookies. With the exclusion of Austin Jackson and Yasmani Grandal. But speaking of Austin Jackson, he gets a hit right up the middle. So, we could be on our way to breaking this tie again. Two outs. Run at first. And that's going to be a line drive against base hits. Well, not line drive, ground ball. And why not go to the... Oh, boy. Not so lucky. Oh. Okay. We're still very lucky with Marcelo Zuna's arm. Fortunately, nothing comes out of that. So, Jose Hernandez will stay in the game to play left. 2-2 to a day ahead for real. He's going to strike out a fastball. So, Brad Boxberger rebounding from giving up the tying run. And go ahead, run. But I guess you can take Addison Russell later. Oh, one out. That's going to be a ground ball. Oh, what a beautiful play by Addison. And he gets the out right there. What a Addison Russell. Look at that. Sliding on this butt and then all of a sudden just jumping up, firing first, getting the out. And I'm pretty sure you saw someone different on the Grant Bird at first base. That is Yohan Moncada. That's who the double switch for. Ernest Rodriguez pinch hits. He's also making his major league debut, but he doesn't really do anything. Here is Yohan Moncada. That's going to be a base hit. Two right. So, yes, I'm a little bit angry at Yohan Moncada, but this is a video game, so. Can't really be mad at Yohan. I can't be mad at him in real life. It's not the Red Sox and not with the Yankees, my favorite team. Here's Jose Hernandez. That's going to be a line drive into right field. That's going to be basic. And, boy. Well, that looked ran out. And now the inning's over. So I guess it's a really excuse rookie mistake right here, but this is a real game. You can't really make that up. You can't really make that excuse right now. This is a video game, and you're the one controlling the players. Whoops. problem attempt. 0-2 count to Giancarlo Stanton. We're going to be in for a while. Oh, no we're not. There we go. Strike three. Down on strikes for Giancarlo Stanton. Let's take another look at that pitch. That was up in the zone. That was Giancarlo Stanton's happy for it, but Giancarlo decided to look at it. So 1-2 to Marcell Ozuna. By the way, this is the other guy that we acquired from the Diamondbacks, the old pitching prospect, Braden Shipley. And he strikes out two to end the inning. Here's Mike Redmond coming out to home plate to make another double switch. Steve Zaff coming to pitch, so in real life he's a disposed closer, but here in this game it's only five games into the season. Yeah. So, as in Russell, a triple away from the cycle, let's see if we get a home run though. He will not be able to get base hit instead. So, as in Russell, bring it off. Four hits so far in the game, and that beautiful sliding play. Here's Chris Bryant. Right at first, one of them. He's going to try to steal. As Russell's perfect stolen base percentage has now gone down. As Jared Salton pops up, fires that big second in there. Surprise, no challenge with the wrong back. Oh well. Here is Michael Morse. And that will be strike three. So he's down. Alright, so here is Jeff Baker. Yes, it's only Baker. He's going to strike out on the curveball. So, Jeff Baker strikes out. And Brandon Shipley, I think that's pretty good, but I don't think he's major league debut, but whatever. 0-2 to Jared Saltalamacchia. He goes down track, so. Oh wow, that's pretty fast. Nice 12 per hour. There is his counterpart, Archie Bradley. So, yeah, look at that hit total. 19 hits. That's insane. And yet we only have 6 runs. Okay. That's going to be a base hit to center, so that's 20 hits. Now, please, let's just score this one right now. Everyone just wants to go home. So, can we? Please? Maybe? Not sure? What do you guys think? Well, here's Brandon Shipley. He doesn't really do much. At the plate. Here is Nettador. Run at first. 1-1. One out. That's going to be a base hit. Into center. And no, let's not test his arm anymore. We were lucky the first two times, and then we got caught the third time. So, that third time with Yohan Moncada. But yeah, now we have runs at first and second. So, here's Jose Hernandez. Runs at first and second, two outs. And that's going to be a line drive, base hit to left. Let's try to trust Christian Yelich. So that was pretty close. Now the bases are loaded. So, Jose Hernandez with a nice little hit right there. Here is Asley Russell. Can he end the game? Well, not end the game. Right. That's going to be a high drive left. Going, no. Maybe? Just a wall. So, Steve Cizek gets out of the inning. And why am I showing you a replay of a fly ball? Well, it's because of that. Yeah, beautiful reaction by Steve Cizek. They really went all out with the game, didn't they? So here is Chris Bryant. one, two counts, nobody out. That's going to be a line drive into right field. Is this the second major league home run? No, it will not be. It will be off the wall. And he will get in there with a no-out double. All right, so good hit by Chris Bryant. Look at the acting, though. Man, Timmy really went all out with this. So now he's at third. That's incorrectly. That is a drive. That will score the run. So that run we've been looking for, it finally gets there. After 13 innings, 25 hits. And we finally get our number. Oh my god, these reactions though. Gotta love them. So, we're taking a look. And look to see his next reaction. He is not happy. And what would you be? Just gave up the go-ahead run. Oh well. So Javier Baez does pinch hit for pitcher. Do much. Jacob Lindgren, who I just realized. I think that. Steve Jackson strikes out. I don't know why he have so pinch hitting for him. But whatever. Here's Marcell Ozuna. He's going to line one into left field. Oh, whoa. Almost has some bad trouble there. In left field with Jose Hernandez. Otudo, Michael Morris. Ball game over. So after a 13-inning marathon, this game is finally over. And the Rays win it 7-6. So, look at how many hits. I mean, I can't believe we got that many hits and we only scored 7 runs. Oh well, let's just slap hands with each other, you know, go home, think about what to do next game. And, maybe we can go home, I'm not sure. We only really need to take a quick little drive. And yeah. So, just gonna slap hands with each other, you know the deal. And look at that. 24 hits. That is absolutely insane. Wow. So, Brandon Shipley is your winning pitcher. And your losing pitcher, Steve Cizek. Yeah. So, who will be your player of the game? It will be Yasmani Grandal, as Russell probably would say, mention. Yeah, whatever. So, that's about the end of this crazy game that went 13 minutes. And have a good day, wherever that be, and I will see you later.
Thank you guys for watching. Check out more of my YouTube videos, like and subscribe. I have an XFM account. Add me on PSN, and also check out my Google Plus page, or check out the previous video, whatever you want to do. I really couldn't care less.